Hi, in this video, I'll go over how to add fractions with unlike denominators. Looking at the first problem, it says 2/3 plus 1/5. The denominators are different, which means in order to get the same denominators, we need to find the least common multiple. To do that, we're going to list the multiples of 3 and 5, which are our denominators, and then find the one that's the least common, and then change that as our new denominator in order to add the fractions. Starting off, the multiples of 3 are 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. For 5, the multiples are 5, 10, 15, 20. Between all of these numbers, 15 is the one that is the least and the common. Now I will change the denominators for both of these fractions. So we had 2/3 plus 1/5. The new denominator is now 15. In order to change the numerators, I must do what I did on the denominator. So 5 times 3 is 15. I will do the same thing to the numerator. 1 times 3 is 3. Now on the top, 3 times 5 gives us 15. So I will again multiply the top by 5. 2 times 5 is 10. Now I have these new fractions which I will add together. 10, 15 plus 3, 15. This is 13 over 15, and that is my final answer. Looking at the next one, we have 5 over 6 plus 3 over 12. We're going to find the multiples of our denominators and find the least common one. For 6, the multiples are 6, 12, 18, 24. For 12, the multiples are 12, 24, 36, 48. The one that's the least common between these two is 12. So this is going to be my new fraction. I have 5 over 6 plus 3 over 12. Now the new fraction is over 12. To get from 12 to 12, all I did was multiply by 1. I'm going to do the same thing to this numerator, which is 3. For the top fraction, I will do 6 times 2 to get to 12. So then I will do the same thing to the numerator. 5 times 2 is 10. Now adding these two together, I get 13 over 12. And this is how we do adding fractions with unlike denominators.